The Ukrainian authorities have evacuated more than 30,000 people after a huge arms depot exploded on Wednesday. Reports suggest the arms depot stores missiles and exploded after catching fire. Prosecutors said the blast was a possible act of sabotage. No fatalities and only two minor injuries have been reported. The ex-Soviet Republic's military prosecutor's office said it has launched an investigation into possible sabotage at a military facility. Reportedly, the arms storage site was one of the largest storages in the country. This is the second major accident affecting a large Ukrainian weapon storage site this year. The last explosion had killed one person in the eastern town of Balaklia in March.